Yeah, never go more than about 3 hours without protein. So that's typically, for most people, get roughly, 6 to 8 hours of sleep. That's about a meal every 3 hours, and that's 6 meals a day. Okay. If when you get really, more advanced and more precise on certain days, like a high carb day, I might go as meal as frequent as every hour and a half, because you're eating more carbohydrates, creating a higher insulin spike. And so to keep your blood sugar levels more stable, you're going to have to eat more frequently. But just try to get every 3 hours.
What happens if you got a guy who's used to eating maybe 2 or 3 meals a day? Are you shooting for 6 right off the bat?
Yeah, I do, I think 6 is really easy. The reason people are used to eating 3 meals a day is because if you eat a high sugar, high fat meal, it keeps you satiated for hours. You go to you go out to eat at some breakfast place and get a sausage and biscuits and gravy. Yeah. That's gonna, biscuits and gravy are gonna keep you full for 4 hours. If you get up in the morning and make a protein shake and a couple oatmeal packets, 2 hours later you're gonna start feeling hungry. And so as soon as you make the switch to eating clean, it's gonna be a lot easier to get those 6 meals in, and you're gonna be hungry for those 6 meals. Okay.